Can you throw with long nails? Now, I went out and searched this, and I really couldn't find much in terms of tips or results, so I decided to make a video discovering if it is possible to, in fact, throw with long nails. Now, I have long acrylic nails, and I really wanted to see what would happen if I tried to make a pot with long nails. I kind of avoided this because I thought it would be pretty much impossible, so let's dive into this episode and find out exactly what happens. We had to troubleshoot this wheel because some of the wires got pulled because it's pretty old. There we go. So, also, I have fake nails now. I have fake nails, so we'll see how that goes. Yeah. I've been pushing this off because of my nails. Well, right now they need to be filled, so we're gonna see them disappear. But I'm trying to think about how I'm gonna replace my thumb when I open it up. Thank you.
nail, so it takes me a little bit of time because I'm not used to frying with nails as cutting my clay almost. Got my nail cut in it.
Thank you.
I'm turning the right way. So we're trying this again.
Thank you.
It's already fucked. That long string I pulled out is what my nails are doing to the inside of this. do that on top.
Thank you.
gonna bail. I am going to bail.
Stop opening that.